Dear comrades and friends, I hope that this time my voice will reach you and that I will be permitted in this way to participate in your double celebration. Both events, the 10th anniversary of our American organization, as well as the Foundation Congress of the Fourth International, deserve the attention of the workers incomparably more than the warlike gestures of the totalitarian chiefs, the diplomatic intrigues, or the pacifist congresses. Both events will enter history as important milestones. No one has now the right to doubt that. It is necessary to remark that the birth of the American group of Bolshevik-Leninists, thanks to the courageous initiative of Comrades Cannon, Shachtman, and Abern, didn't stand alone. It approximately coincided with the beginning of the systematic international work of the left opposition. It is true that the left opposition arose in Russia in 1923, 15 years ago. But regular work on an international scale began with the 6th Congress of the Comintern. Without a personal meeting, we reached an agreement with the American pioneers of the Fourth International, before all on the criticism of the program of the Communist International. Then, in 1928, began the collective work which after 10 years led to the elaboration of our own program recently adopted by our international conference. We have the right to say that the work in this decade was not only persistent and patient, but also honest. The Bolshevik-Leninists, the international pioneers, our comrades across the world, searched the way of the revolution as genuine Marxists, not in their feelings and wishes, but in the analysis of the objective march of events. Above all, were we guided by the preoccupation not to deceive others nor ourselves. We searched seriously and honestly, and some important things were found by us. The events confirmed our analysis as well as our prognosis. Nobody can deny it.